Let's give it. Let's give it. Let's give it. Hello, everyone. Oh, that's not, wait, hold on. That's not what I say. Right, people. It's me again, Brennan JSW, back again with another reaction. And today, we're going to be reacting to one of the unreleased songs from Girls Aloud's 20th anniversary edition of What Will the Neighbor Say? Their second album. There are three unreleased songs that should have made it onto the album. And I think one of them was supposed to be a single as well. And I think it was Wicked Game. Yeah, I think it was Wicked Game that was supposed to be a single. And that's also a cover. It's not originally theirs. It's their version of someone else's. I don't know who it's originally by. But it's their version. You know, Girls Aloud has a few covers. Girls Aloud has released a few covers throughout the time. We have I'll Stand By You, Walk This Way, I Think We're Alone Now. Where else did I have? Jump. Where else? They released a good few their own covers. And Wicked Game's a new one that we're gonna hear today. So let's get right into it. I have it on the YouTube on my laptop right now. So let's get right into it. Wicked Game. Let's go. Okay, Nadine. Strange what desire make foolish people do. I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. No, this one's quite mid-tempo, is quite slow. Why were they thinking of making this a single? It's quite slow, especially after Jump. I think Jump was the single before this one, will probably before the show. Yeah, Jump was the single before the show came out. Okay. I think I was not expecting it to be this mid-tempo slow. I feel like this is a song that I need to play in my headphones and turn the volume up way loud so that I can just be in the moment with it. Because just playing out through the speakers is a different kind of atmosphere than playing it in your headphones. I feel like I can put my headphones in, sit down, close my eyes, relax, and just be in the moment of this song. Ooh, yes. But anyway, this song, it's a good song. It's a mid-tempo slow song. I mean, you know, I don't think girls would ever release a song like this. Like this kind of tempo. Mm. But this song definitely fits the album. It could have been in the album somewhere. If only deluxe editions to an album were a thing back in 2004, this song, it would have been on the deluxe edition. It fits very well. But yeah. How much out of 10 should I give this? How much out of 10 should I give this? Let's... let's give it... let's give it... let's give it... let's give it a 7 out of 10. A respectable 7 out of 10. It is a good song. Me, knowing me, I'm not one for the slow type songs at first listen. It might take me a while to actually like it. Probably later down the line. To the point where I can say, okay, this is an 8 out of 10. 9 out of 10, 10 out of 10. But a respectable 7 is still high. It's a respectable 7 out of 10. Yes. I think that's a good enough score to give it. 7 out of 10. But yeah, that's all I have to say. The vocals were good. I think every single one of them are on this song. I know, not about English. I know for sure I heard Nadine. I heard Nicola, I heard Kimberly, I heard Cheryl, Sarah. Not sure if I heard her, but I think I may have heard it in the background of the chorus. On the na, that part, I think that's her voice in the background. I think she may have some good background vocals here. But yeah, I don't think I've ever heard Sarah's lead in this one yet. But yeah, that's my reaction, that's my review, that's my thought on this song. Stay tuned for the other songs. I'm going to do it in separate videos. So the next song I will do is Disco Bunny. So right after this, go look for Disco Bunny. But until then, comment down below what song you want me to listen to next. Or album. Tell me what album I should listen to next. Should I go re-listen to all of Girls Aloud's album again and rate them? I haven't heard none of their albums in a very long time. I know the song. I know the songs, I know the albums, but I haven't sat down and heard all of them. In one sitting. So if you want that, I can sit down and listen to Girls' Dad's album. I really do not mind. I might just give you a dance routine if I have to. I might bust out a few dance moves for them. I still remember a couple of moves. Even to the album tracks, I still remember a couple of the moves that they did on tour. I still remember a couple of moves. I'm just a little machine. I still remember, I remember everything. And when I go to the concert, you'll see me. They will see me do the dance routine. To the point where they're going to invite me on the stage. until Brennan comes sing a line, comes sing a song. Comes down right here the front and center. Okay, you know all the moves. Wouldn't that be a dream come true? But yeah, that's it for me. I will see you in the next one. Bye now.